Hey, what's going on, guys? Cryptos and Cryptic wasn't here, and today I'm going to show you a quick and easy guide on how to port forward your own Unturned server. Now to start off, this should work for most routers. The settings may look different, but it should work the same way. I'm going to be using a software called Simple Port Forwarding, since it supports a variety of router presets. For now, go to simpleportforwarding.com and click on the download button. You'll be brought to this page, but I'm going to click on the direct download and the download should automatically start. Once it's finished downloading, you just want to click on it. Yes, and you just want to follow through to the installation process. Once it's finished, you can go in and open it up. And it will begin updating its database. Once it's done, click continue. And as you can see, my router is already preset in. If it doesn't show here, you can just go look at the back of your router, look at the labels and see what router you have. It supports many different routers, so yeah. Now the router IP, if you want, you can find it through here. You see the default gateway is the router IP, and the username and password should just be admin and password, no caps, no space. Now what you're going to do is go ahead and click plus and then add custom. Now the name, you can give it any name you want, but I'm just going to give it Unturned. Now the type, I'm just going to choose TCP and UDP. The start port will be 27015 to 27016. This is the default Unturned server port. And the IP address will be your private IP address. So as you can see here, the IP is, for me, ends with 0.13. This may look different to you, but it should all relatively be the same. Now once you've done that, you want to click add, close out of that, and as you can see, it's added here. Now what you're going to do is click on update router, and then you might be brought to another login, but it's basically the same, admin and password. Click OK and it will begin automatically running a script to port forward. Alright, now it says it's finished adding the Unturned. You can actually close out of that, and you can close out the whole program itself. Now what you're going to do is also you need to unblock the ports on your computer in Windows Firewall. So I open Windows Firewall, to see with Advanced Security. I'll go to Inbound Rules and click New Rule. Now we're just going to put Port, Next. TCP specific ports 27015, comma, space 27016. Next. Allow connection. Next. Next. I'm just going to name this Unturned TCP. Finish. And you also want to add the UDP as well. Allow connection. And Unturned UDP. Finish. Right, there we go, you have unblocked the ports. Now to run the server, and we're gonna test if our ports are actually port forwarded. So for me, I'm just gonna go to unturnedservers.net. You can register or log in if you're already registered. I'm just gonna go add or register a server. Scroll down to address. And I'm going to type in my IP. Now this will be your external IP. If you want to know what your external IP is, you can type in on Google, what's my IP. As you can see, your IP is right here and it's different from the 192.168 and dot dot dot. So go ahead and want to copy this and paste it in. and the ports, since our antenna is running on 27015, check connection. And I see connection status is good. If we were to type a random port that's not even port forwarded, let's just say 27018. And yep, there we go. Also, most of your IPs will be dynamic, so this external IP will change over time, or like less than a day even. But for me, I'm running a static IP. Now, that is it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Just keep in mind that this is the IP that you want to send to all your friends. And please leave a like if it helped, and catch you guys next time.